They said we have nothing. No land. No hope.
Every time we look back on this moment when we signed this agreement which severed Singapore from Malaysia, it will be a moment of anguish.
They said we couldn't survive. They said we have no labor. No skill, no infrastructure. Create the world's best airline? They said no way. Change the face of transport across Asia? They said don't even try. Turn the city into a nighttime racetrack? Engineer a plaster that heals artery walls?
Is it possible?
A billion-dollar brand for gamers? Lead the world in martial arts? They said it was impossible.